coming up next, it is a heavyweight collision between Andre Bishop and Daniel Cormier. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. More than 5 years apart, with similar height and reach. All right, now for the official introductions, we go inside the octagon where we find Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a freestyle fighter holding a professional record of 22 wins, 1 loss, and 1 no contest. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 248 pounds, fighting out of San Jose, California, Daniel D.C.
You ready to fight? Ready.
We are underway. Just unable to quite find that range.
Oh, double jab.
Switching stances here.
Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home.
He's orthodox now. And this is a bit of a chess battle here.
Whiffs on the straight right hand. Oh, he found the target there, Joe. Nice punch. Doubling up on the jab. Well, he established the jab early and going right back to the well here. Misses with the jab there.
Oh! What a leg kick!
Oh, a nice inside leg kick landed there by Bishop. Pretty good straight punch for him there, Joe. Wow. Under 2 minutes to go in a back-and-forth first round here. How about that chin? Well, he is eternally aggressive, but he paid for it there. His head was wide open, and his opponent is able to... Oh!
He's got to be careful here. He's clearly in trouble. Big straight punch.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh!
Both guys landing big shots. The left hook hits home. Under a minute to go in what has been a wild round one. 45 seconds remain in the round.
He lands a hammer fist.
Cormier ground and pound from half court.
Big punches here.
Effective punch there by Bishop.
Nice punch. He gets in a full guard here. Nice combination of strikes from the full guard.
Oh, elbow to the head there by Bishop.
Oh, nice elbow again.
Oh, he's got the ground and pound going now. That horn sounds means we have reached the end of round one. So both fighters survive an advantage.
Big round.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Second round underway.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover. Right hand forward now, switching to southpaw.
Strikes. Cormier gets caught by that flush straight punch. Nice job by the offense there. Effective strike there by Bishop.
That one hurt.
Pretty strong jab there by Bishop. Well, he leaned right into that hook shot, Joe, and that is certainly something that bears watching here moving forward. I know he's confident in his chin, but he's a sitting duck there walking right into the pocket to absorb that hook.
Nice kick right there.
Well, Joe, he seems to have his opponent's timing down. He has landed some good shots, but nothing really in terms of multi-shot combinations, and perhaps that's why his opponent's still standing. So perhaps at this point, he can change up the power with which he throws some of these strikes, maybe alter the tempo a little bit, and try to make it so it's not just one and done when it comes to his strike.
Oh!
First round, he has found the rhythm and found his striking range. Scary proposition for the opponent now here in round two. Oh, beautiful jab there by Bishop. Cormier gets stung by that leg kick. That punch will work right through the guard.
Yeah, he's getting lit up here.
Back to the jab now, no good. Oh, left hook to the head, it's blocked. Just out of range with the straight left hand.
Tagged him.
Oh!
Oh, he's getting hit.
Oh,
he's hurt. That's a big hook.
Lands a nice 1-2.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Here's a devastating elbow that results in a knockdown.
Ariane Celeste is holding it down.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Third and final round here.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with his right hand. He's blocking almost all the shots.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Nice leg kick. Oh! Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh!
He is rocked.
All right, so another strike to the body there, and Joe, we've seen in the later stages of this fight.
Oh!
The left hook hits home.
Big shot to the left. He buckles. Body kick. Look at that. Oh, beautiful hook.
Oh.
Big left hand.
He's got hurt here.
Powerful left hand.
Knee to the body.
All of those are blocked.
Up next, it's a heavyweight clash between Daniel Cormier and Mirko Krokop. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. 2 years apart, these two fighters, with some differences in height and a similar reach. Now for the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds of the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer holding a professional record of 27 wins, 7 losses, and 2 draws. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 220 pounds. Fighting out of Zagreb, Croatia.
Ready to fight? Ready.
And we are underway. And he lands a kick to the leg now. Pretty good work on the feet tonight by Krokop.
Clean Superman punch.
Fainting with the punch. Good inside leg kick by DC.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Visibly limping here.
Straight punch gets through.
Very nice leg kick for him there. Can't take too many of those. Well, Joe, he did not connect there. Krokop gets caught by the inside leg.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Finds a home for that left hook. Oh! Huge shot there, lands flush.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
That one appeared to stun him.
This could be it right here. Big right hand.
Able to check the high kick. Oh, and he lands yet another overhand. He's already landed several in this round. Really starting to find some consistency within
it. Oh,
huge right hand. He's got him hurt here. Oh, he might be out.
Powerful right hand. What a wild exchange.
Oh, big left.
What power that guy has.
Oh, we now go inside the Octagon where Bruce Buffer has...